I did have a question regarding our introduction. I want to make sure I'm inserting the correct thing. So I'm Kagwan Tan, and so on the portion that says Nahakhatsiti and Yadi Ayahat, do I say Kagwan Tan for both of those, or is one of them I'm supposed to say eagle, wolf? Are they both?
If your mother is Kagwantan, you say
Yes.
Nah. If your dad is not
Oh.
another clan, then you say that clan and Yeti.
Oh, okay.
You're
Okay, now I
talking
understand.
about your father when you say Yeti.
Oh, dad is Yeti. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Ganashish.
Ah.
Yeah, the dad.
Good question.
Yeah.
I'm just pulling it up on the screen so I can point out for people who are to follow. So the question was about mother's and father's side in our self-introduction, and Shirley just explained this line here for everybody else. The line clan name Nahatsiti, you are what your mother is, so this would be your mother's side. And then clan name Yediyayechet, this is where you put your father's clan because you're the child of your father's people.
Yeah, when you say Nahatsiti, you're declaring what clan you are. And I am Kakwantan, that's what you're saying.
Good question. Any more questions before we hop in? It's nice to have a discussion today. I feel like normally we jump right into class content. I'm like, wait a minute, when do we visit with each other?
I found the notes I made on our Filipino Kwan.
Oh, cool.
Kwan. Actually, I spelled it wrong in the chat.
Oh, yeah.
It's
Yeah, because didn't she say it was going to be island people?
people from the far away islands, something like that.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Nice work. So